Good morning, everyone. Today I will discuss about battery. Battery is arrangement of electrochemical cell used as source of energy. Electrochemical cell used as battery should follow following conditions. First one is should be light in weight and compact in size. Second one is should be rechargeable. And third one is voltage drop should be steady and not sudden. Next, type of battery. Actually, battery is of two type. Number one, primary cell, and second one is secondary cell. Type of battery. Battery two type are. First one, primary cell. It can't be recharged. It can't be recharged. Example, dry cell. Second one is mercury cell. And second type of battery is secondary cell. Secondary cell. Secondary cell are those which can be recharged. Can be recharged. Example of secondary cell are lead acid and storage cell. Storage cell. Second one is nickel cadmium cell. Cadmium cell. Okay. In addition to primary and secondary cell, another type of cell is available known as fuel cell. इसको भी आगे पढ़ना है. Next. Today I will discuss about lead acid storage cell. It's huge. Its application and chemical reaction occurring during recharging and discharging. First, see the construction of lead acid storage cell. This is hard plastic vessel containing electrolyte. Anode and cathode are also present. This is anode. And this one is cathode. Anode is bead of lead. Bead of lead packed with a spongy lead. A spongy lead. Cathode is bead of lead packed with PbO2. PbO2. Next is electrolyte. Dilute aqueous solution of sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid 38% by mass. 38% by mass having density 1.30 gram per ml. Now see, cathode and anode are arranged parallelly and separated by insulating material and dipped in hard plastic vessel containing electrolyte. Anode is negatively charged while cathode is positively charged. This is positive anode. Anode is Pb and cathode is PbO2. This is Pb, this is PbO2, Pb and this one is PbO2. इस प्रकार से कंस्ट्रक्शन कंप्लीट हुआ. कैथोड एनोड को पैरेलली अरेंज करते हैं. अरेंज करने के बाद हम लोग इसको हम लोग सस्पेंड कर देते हैं बीकर में, हार्ड प्लास्टिक वेसल में जिसमें इलेक्ट्रोलाइट रहता है. नेक्स्ट, व्हेन बैटरी इज इन यूज्ड, discharging take place. And during discharging, we have to know what is anodic and cathodic reaction. A reaction occurring during discharging, first at anode, Pb will combine with sulfate ion to form lead sulfate and it will lose 2 electrons. Similarly, at cathode, PbO2 will combine with sulfate ion and H plus of electrolyte by gain of 2 electrons to form lead sulfate and 2 mole to water. Next, we will add these two reactions to get overall reaction. Overall reaction is two electron cancel out. That is Pb plus PbO2 will combine with sulfate ion and 4H plus to form 2 molecule lead sulfate plus 2 molecule water. See overall reaction of discharging. Pb plus PbO2 plus sulfate ion plus 4H plus is combining to form lead sulfate and water. Due to formation of water, concentration of sulfuric acid falls, as well as since sulfuric acid is consumed, therefore density of sulfuric acid will decrease. When density of sulfuric acid falls below 1.20 gram per ml, battery needs a recharging. When density of sulfuric acid falls below 1.20 gram per ml, battery needs to recharge. How recharging is possible? I will discuss it. Recharging is possible because lead sulfate form is in solid state. Lead sulfate form is in solid state. Second, during recharging, electrons are forced to flow in opposite direction. Opposite direction. Recharging is possible. Now recharging is done. Recharging is done by connecting the cell. Connecting the cell to an external source. During recharging, reaction at cathode and anode are reverse of that of cathode and anode of discharging. That means if we reverse the reaction of anodic reaction, then we get cathodic reaction of recharging. Similarly, if we reverse the cathodic reaction of discharging, then we will get anodic reaction of recharging. reaction taking place at anode and cathode, anode and cathode during recharging, during recharging. First, anodic reaction. That is lead sulfate plus 2 mole pure water. It will form PbO2 plus sulfate ion plus 4H plus plus 2 electrode. Similarly, cathodic reaction. Cathodic reaction. At cathode, lead sulfate will form Pb double plus plus sulfate ion. Pb double plus plus lead sulfate will form Pb and on the sulfate ion by gain of 2 electrons. Overall reaction. In overall reaction, 2 molecule lead sulfate combined with sulfate ion. 2 molecule lead sulfate will combine with water molecule to form Pb plus PbO2 plus sulfate ion plus 4H plus. Due to recharging reaction, sulfate ion NH plus regenerate. Both will combine together to form sulfuric acid, and thus concentration of sulfuric acid increases and also density of sulfuric acid increases. This is overall reaction of recharging. Now, we will note the application of lead acid exploration. Lead acid exploration is mainly used in automobiles. Application of lead acid exploration. Storage cell. First, used in automobile. Second, in inverters. Right, this is over.